next week. And thank you everyone for being patient and
most law firms in Fiji are single practitioner firms, which is very difficult. And of course, the bigger law firms.
What plans have you put into place to mitigate or to overcome?
As the AG did mention a little bit earlier, it was over 30 years of legislation that had to.
Jenny and her family were pretty much the two driving forces behind this effort, so we're really pleased.
Issues and challenges was to actually make sure we had all of the correct materials that needed to be included as part of the consolidation.
Definitely, I mean, we had sort of subject areas and we had the regulations, of course, put in all
the society in a positive way. So it's really powerful.
The new rules have made life a lot easier for some of your citizens. I'm curious if there have been any commercial impacts that you can cite. Maybe businesses that will now do business in Fiji as a result of this